gentlemen, our first contestant, 2011 Stage Barons, the Demystified Worship Band.
Who are broken?
Let's go to the judges. Take the microphone. We'll start off with Chris.
We're on.
Thank you, band, and all of y'all. Just to get started, I guess I got to be the bearer of starting this whole thing. Typical praise and worship type song. I will never be negative on a praise and worship song because that's where my heart is. I thought there was a little pitchiness issues. I would have loved to hear you sing more in that particular song. The only positive critique that I could make is this song, All Who Are Weary Come. I think God wishes us for coming in a happy tone. You had a smile the whole time. I don't know what you were upset about, but I just feel like God says when he comes home, let's come in a positive attitude. So maybe a little bit more positive. I thought the music was great, though. Your vocals, y'all's harmony, I thought really connected. Good job.
When the female vocal came in, that was really it. I mean, that saved the song. It's a little too slow. I personally think you could do the song a little faster and still get the message across, and it wouldn't sound like it's dragged out. The only other thing I've got is you guys might spread out a little bit and face your audience. And so that, I mean, you're singing to us, and you're singing to the Lord, but you're addressing us. And we want to see your faces. We want to see what you look like. And if you're joyful in that, I think you all are.
I personally enjoyed this song. Who is the band leader?
That's a good question.
He is.
I know that. I know the Lord is leader in your life. You need to have a band leader. Who wrote this song? You did. Great. It's a great crafted song. Songwriting, less is more. And I probably will address that in some of the other numbers to come. So it's a well-crafted song, and I might have to disagree a little bit with Tim. I didn't mind the slower tempo, because for me, worship accommodates itself to that slower tempo. We have enough fast-paced worship and praise songs. I would address this, and let all the bands know this up front. We see you before we hear you. And the presentation of your gift is important. How you present yourself to an audience or a congregation is very important, because you're going to be judged by your appearance, unfortunately. Not by God. He judges the heart. So I would concentrate on that and just realize that you do need to connect to your audience. What is your name?
Justin.
What is the purpose of Christian music?
I feel like the purpose of Christian music is to encourage and bring hope, whether to anyone, whether they believe or not.
But primarily too, Christian music is to prepare our hearts to bring us into the presence of God. And I think as a band, you need to realize that's your purpose. Is to make contact with the audience and say, follow me, I want to take you into the presence of God. And when you do that, then your song, the message of your song, come to those who are weary, and your song is going to be received. So make contact, and a great song, I enjoyed it.
And here's a beautiful part. Would the judges say what they said? I thought they were phenomenal!